tell me how to develop Steam games.
Do you know how to make Adobe Flash games?
That's more for the cute little web page games that you hope are addictive enough for someone to pay a dollar for an extra life.
If you can't make an Adobe Flash game, you can develop a Steam game. You can wrap Adobe Flash games in an executable file for Steam.
I'd heard it ran the Flash runtime environment.
Steam can run games on XNA and DosBox too. It is actually pretty flexible.
Except for the digital rights management locks.
That's the choice of the software developers who put a lot of games on Steam, not anything you have to do.
I'd like to use a software development kit that I can use to publish games for Android, Apple and other devices too.
GameMaker Studio lets you publish games to Steam, and GameMaker works with the Apple App Store and Google Play.
That is an advanced tool, though, probably out of my skill set and budget.
So create Java games, though they are resource intensive and do not run well except on fast PCs, though it works fine with Source.
I'd say Java games were junk, except for Minecraft.
That's still junk, just addicting, kind of like junk food.
Kind of like Adobe Flash, which is so bad on mobile devices that the new HTML standard eliminates it with video and audio elements instead.
Do not forget there is JavaScript in there too. But you can use Adobe Flash's ActionScript to make Flash games for Steam.
I'll consider that a starting point.
Coding the game is just a starting point, followed by packaging the executable. The harder part is getting Steam to publish the app.
You send it to their version of the App Store.
Steam is a lot pickier of games than the Apple App Store. They get a lot of submissions, but reject a lot of them.
I'd want to know they will greenlight the project before I pour my heart into it.
Actually, their process for approving games is running it through Steam Greenlight and letting beta testers vote on it.
What does Apple do?
Take your fee for publishing it and 30% of the sales, not caring if 80% of the programmers get less than $5,000 total for their effort, and half do not break even on development costs.
I'd want to use what Valve, Steam's makers, recommend that we use. Kind of like the Apple App Store having a natural bias toward Objective-C, and now Swift, Apple's proprietary languages.
Steam's custom game engine is called Source Engine. That's written in C++.
At least that's not up in the air.
Actually, Steam does accept games created in Adobe Air, along with XNA and Adobe Flash.
As long as whatever they accept is not a flash in the pan.
Steam actually worked with Linux developers to create a Steam-compatible Linux box, so I think they'll hit the mainstream soon.
No, just wanted to dedicate the most computing resources to the game.
That's what you want to do, isn't it?